Less than a week after Mulvaney generated controversy for becoming a paid partner for Bud Light, this happened. It's now facing a boycott. She now has a paid partnership with Nike to model sports bras and leggings on social media. As you can see, Mulvaney has also partnered with Ulta, Kate Spade, and even Tampax. Proponents say the companies are promoting diverse talent, but critics are arguing that companies are promoting transgenderism and pandering to the woke left.